गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, एज इन प्रीवियस वीडियो आई कंटिन्यूड द पोएम अ लेजेंड ऑफ द नॉर्थलैंड इन विच आई टोल्ड यू हाउ सेंट पीटर कर्स्ड ए लिटिल लेडी हु वाज मेकिंग एंड बेकिंग केक्स एंड व्हेन सेंट पीटर आस्क्ड फॉर ए सिंगल पीस ऑफ दैट केक शी डिडंट गिव हिम सो सेंट पीटर बिकेम एंग्री अपॉन हर and he cursed her to become a woodpecker, to become a bird. Students, today I will explain last two stanzas that are left. Now open all of your book and let's see. She had a scarlet cap on her head and that was left the same, but all the rest of her clothes were burned ब्लैक एज ए कोल इन द फ्लेम. स्टूडेंट्स, व्हेन सेंट पीटर कर्स द लेडी देन व्हाट हैपेंड, हाउ हर क्लोथ्स हैव बर्न्ड. ओनली द कैप दैट शी वाज वेयरिंग ऑन हर हेड, इट वाज स्कारलेट कलर एंड इट रिमेंड द सेम कलर. यू सी, शी हैड ए स्कारलेट कैप. स्कारलेट मीन्स ब्रिलियंट रेड कलर. The lady that was baking and making cakes was wearing a cap on her head. It was scarlet color. The cap of that lady was brilliant red color, and it remained the same color. While the lady changed her form into a woodpecker, her cap that was on her head was brilliant red color and it remained the same. See, she had a scarlet cap on her head and that was left the same, but all the rest of her clothes were burned. But all the clothes that she was wearing, they were burned black as a coal in the flame, and they had burned and became black as coal in the flame. The total body of that bird became black, but the cap that was on her head, it was scarlet color, brilliant red color, and it remained the same. And every country school boy has seen her in the wood where she lives in the trees till this very day, boring and boring for food. See, and every country school boy, the school boy of every country, they may see, had seen her in the wood. Her is the lady that had changed her form into bird, into woodpecker. The school boy of every country can see, they have seen that lady in form of woodcutter in the wood, in the forest, where she lives in the trees till this very day, boring and boring for food. They have seen, the school boy has seen, the school boy of every country has seen how the woodpecker tries to get food by boring in the trees. See, where she lives in the trees till this very day, boring and boring for food. The school boy of every country had seen how the lady who had changed into woodpecker is now trying to get food by boring and boring in the trees, in the forest. In this way, students, you have studied how the little lady was selfish, greedy, and she did not give cake to Saint Peter. So Saint Peter became angry and cursed her to become a bird. She became a woodpecker and flew through the chimney of her house. Now students, let's see the exercise. Let's discuss over the questions of exercise. Now see, फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, विच कंट्री आर कंट्रीज डू यू थिंक द नॉर्थ लैंड रेफर्स टू? एज अर्लियर आई हैव टोल्ड यू दैट नॉर्थ लैंड इज द एरिया नियर नॉर्थ पोल. यू शुड सी द मैप एंड फाइंड आउट विच कंट्रीज आर देयर, जस्ट लाइक ग्रीनलैंड, रशिया, कनाडा, नॉर्वे, व्हाट्स वेयर देयर, सी इन योर मैप. नेक्स्ट, व्हाट डिड सेंट पीटर आस्क द ओल्ड लेडी फॉर? वेरी इजी क्वेश्चन, यू हैव स्टडीड. नाउ ऑल्सो आई हैव टोल्ड यू व्हाट डिड सेंट पीटर आस्क फॉर. What was the lady's reaction? What was the lady's reaction? Lady did not give. Saint Peter asked for a piece of cake, but she did not give it to him. How did he punish her? I have told you should write that. Saint Peter had cursed her to become poor. How does the woodpecker get her food? You have studied how the woodpecker gets her food by boring and boring. How does the woodpecker get her food? By boring and boring the tree in the forest. Do you think that the old lady would have been so ungenerous if she had known who St. Peter really was? What would she have done then? Question is asked, if the lady had known that the person who was asking for a cake was St. Peter, what would she have done? It is clear that if the lady had known that it was that he was Saint Peter, she must have given him a big piece of cake. Next, is this a true story? As you see, it is a legendary traditional story. It may be imaginary. So write that it is imaginary story. Why is this poem called a legend? I have told you earlier that the legend is a traditional story. It has a moral. After reading this poem, you get a moral that we should not be greedy, we should not be selfish. So it is a legend. Write the story of a legend of the Northland in about 10 sentences. Short theme of this poem, short story of this poem, you will write in 10 sentences. 10 sentences in your notebook. You will solve question. From question 1 to 8. Further given, let's look at the words at the end of the second and fourth lines, namely snows and clothes, true and you, below and no. We find that snows rhymes with clothes, true rhymes with you, and below rhymes with no. Find one such rhyming words. I have told you that in poetic devices, there is a poetic device rhyme scheme. You have to find out rhyme scheme. Sometimes it is just in your examination. You have to find out the rhyme scheme. Any stanza if you read, you will find rhyme scheme. Just like you see today, last stanza, see. School boy, food. Day, food. School boy, A, first type of pronunciation. Would, second type of pronunciation. B, A, B, third, day. It does not match to one or second. So it is C, A, B, C, and third, fourth. Food, food tallies to wood, so it is B. The rhyme scheme of this poem is A, B, C, B. In all stanza you can find this. So the rhyme scheme is A, B, C, B. You have to solve question number 1 from 1 to 8 only. And in this way, students, I have covered this poem. I have completed this poem. You have to learn it. You have to revise it at your home. And you have to write the difficult word meanings, as well as you have to solve the exercise that is given in your book. Thank you.